Guys, welcome back to my channel, Speak Up Paintball. So ngayon guys, meron tayong featured helmet from the brand KYT guys. So KYT is an Italian brand. So this helmet was developed and designed in Italy. So this is the NZ Race Limited Edition Lorenzo Dalla Porta. Ayan guys, so ito ay isa sa mga pinakamagandang helmet na na-try ko. So huwag natin patagalin ito, tara unbox natin guys.
Alright guys, so this is the box itself. Okay. It's a black with gold and the flag of Italy. Ayan. And number 1. Okay. So, isa pang nagustuhan ko dito, number 1 kasi birthday ko yan. Number 1. Ayan guys. So, KYT Lorenzo Dalla Porta Moto 3 World Champion 2019. Okay. So, from KYT. Ayan. By the way, this is size large. Okay. Ayan. So, pagkakalam ko meron silang small to XL, ayan, or double XL, ayan. And then meron siyang 2 shell sizes and 3 EPS sizes guys. Okay, so ito yung pinaka gold black, we call it black, ayan. Mamaya tignan natin guys. And then meron siyang free na smoked visor. Okay, so mamaya we will try to put it para guys makita nyo kung ano itsura pagka naka-spoke visor siya. Okay? And then what else inside the box? And of course the manual, okay, with some stickers guys. Ayan. This is the NZ Race series. Okay? Okay? Ayan, as you can see. So, pang number ano siya guys? 0779 out of 2,599 guys. Ayan. Napakaganda. Mamaya i-open natin to guys. Papakita ko sa inyo. So ayan guys, ito yung gold plate niya. It says Certificate of Authenticity KYT World Class Helmet. Ayan. Lorenzo Dalla Porta Moto 3 World Champion 2019. Limited Edition 0779 out of 2,599. So, ito yung pinaka-gold plate niya guys. Napakaganda, diba? So, this is one of a kind. Okay? And then, let us open the helmet guys. Ayan. Ayan oh. Grabe, ganda. Wait lang guys ha. So, ito guys. Okay, first impression ko pa lang, nakita ko yung paint job niya, napakaganda. Okay? Ayan, meron siyang glitters na metallic, okay? And then combination of black gold and yung flag ng Italy, okay? And then the spoiler guys dito. Ayan. Kita nyo naman no, spoiler pa lang. Tapos nandito yung pangalan ni Lorenzo Dalla Porta. Okay? And then number 1. Ayan. Ito yung isa sa mga pinaka nagustuhan ko, which is meron siyang number 1. Okay? Tapos ayan, size large. Napakaganda helmet, 1,350 grams lang. Okay, meron siyang ICC stickers. And this is also ECE certified guys. Okay, and FIM certified. So pwede to sa racetrack. Okay, pwede mong ipanlaban to kung gusto mong kumarera guys, all around the world. Ayan, tingin naman yung loob. Ayan no, napakaganda ng padding, ng lining niya, ng liners niya, napakaganda. And then meron siyang carbon fill dito sa may gilid, okay, with the red stitches. Ayan, meron din siyang emergency pull, ayan, chin curtain, and of course double D-ring guys. Okay, double D-ring, yan ang isa sa mga pinakamagandang feature ng isang helmet, okay, for safety. Hey guys, let's go and test this helmet on the road. Let's go.
The shell of this helmet is made of carbon, Kevlar and fiberglass. 2 shell sizes, 3 EPS sizes, it only weighs 1350 grams. This helmet also is wind tunnel tested with a new spoiler, CX047. The visor is Optic Class 1 equipped with Pinlux Max Vision Lens Ready, wide angle view, anti-scratch, quick release system, and tear-off pin racing style. It also comes with improved inner liner, cheek pad emergency quick release system, interior padding with hexacarbonized thread line, cheek pad with double layer density foam pad, wearable Bluetooth speaker. All parts are easily removable and washable. It also comes with a double D-ring retention system.
Accessories included are gold plate limited edition, dark smoke visor, special box packaging, and ECE homologation.
Alright guys, ayan. So far, so good. Nag-enjoy naman ako dito sa aking bagong helmet. Okay, so ito ang bagong helmet natin for our moto vlogging. Okay, so far, napakaganda niyang gamitin guys. Ayan, napakasarap niya sa ulo. Okay, napakagaan, napaka-comfortable nung padding niya. Okay, although medyo snug pa rin siya pero hindi naman sa sobrang sikip. Like yung parang hindi ka na makahinga. Okay, sakto-sakto lang. Okay, so walang movement. So parang pagka nag-turn yung head mo, hindi siya naiiwan. Okay, so sumusunod siya sa mga movement mo. Okay, maganda yung kapit niya sa ulo, wala namang mga pressure sa ulo ko. And isa pang napansin ko is true size siya. Okay, kasi usually sa AGV, okay, large ako pero sobrang sikip. Okay, bumili ako ng XL, yun naman sobrang luwang naman. Okay, so eto, I'm using large now. Napaka komportable naman, saktong-sakto na sa ulo ko. Hindi siya masikip na sobra, hindi naman siya maluwang. Okay, so tamang-tama lang guys. Ayan. Oh. So maganda yung fit ng helmet sa ulo. And napakagaan, napakasarap i-ride. Okay? Especially pag nasa highway ka, like expressway, dahil sobrang mahangin, okay? Masakit sa leg pag mabigat ang helmet. Okay? So very advisable talaga na pumili kayo ng helmet na magaan, okay, para sa long ride nyo. Okay, para at least ma-enjoy nyo yung ride, hindi yung like 100 kilometers pa lang masakit na yung leg nyo. Alright guys, by the way,